gentlemen, boys and girls. My name is Vishal Thakkar and I'm here with a pertinent question for you. Who manages your money? Yes, this is the question that is very, very pertinent. Why? Because the person who manages your money controls your destiny. I have asked this question to more than 10,000 people across the world. And the most common answers that I have found is my spouse, my father, my uncle, and the most common one is my financial advisor. Now, there's nothing wrong in trusting your money with all of these people. But my question to you is, will they be able to spend the same amount of attention and care which you would if you managed your own money / your destiny? Think about it. If you wish to take control of your money, get in touch with us.